enjoy that. Enjoy that. What's up? What's up? What's up? This.
Oh, hi. Yes.
Hey there.
Yes?
Hey.
Ryan, what are you doing?
Shulk, no, I'm just.
No!
Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine.
It's broken.
What? What do you mean it's broken? Don't you care about me? I could have died.
You're not hurt, are you? The Monado can't cut people. More importantly, what were you thinking, Ryan?
Sorry, I came to ask a favor, but you weren't here. And I saw the Monado and...
I know I'm here a lot, but even I need fresh air sometimes. Is your body still feeling numb? We have to be very careful with the Monado. It's not a toy.
I know, man. I just wanted to touch it. Didn't know it'd do that. Sorry. But is it true? The Monado really can't cut people?
The pattern in that circle. Or... maybe it's a symbol. I think it shows which power the Monado has at the moment.
You think it's a symbol?
Well, if I can find a way to increase the number of symbols, I should.
I'm sure that's all very clever. But why were you more worried about a machine than me, Shulk?
Well, I just explained why.
That's not the point!
Sorry.
Look at you! Worthless without the Monado!
Until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
Of course, I want to get my revenge.
Your blade, it did not cut deep enough.
No!
Shulk! Shulk!
What on Bionis happened there?
Ryan, Fiora.
Are you okay? Does it hurt?
No. Ryan, when you held the Monado, did you see anything?
You know, like a blue blade made of light came out. Same as just now.
I don't mean that. A feeling like time had stopped, and then...
time had stopped.
So, was it only me who saw that?
That sounds strange. Is it another Monado thing?
Who knows? Anyway, no matter how good a sword it is, that's what happens when you hold it. Looks like Dunban really is the only one who can use it.
I won't let my brother use it ever again. Not after what it did to him.
Oh, Sorry. I didn't mean it like that.
Anyway, the point is I'm fine. To be honest, this has happened a few times before. I've been researching the Monado for a long time.
Shulk, don't act as if this is nothing.
Look, don't worry about it. Anyway, Ryan, what did you want to ask me about?
Oh, yeah, old Squaretash has gone and put me on punishment duty. Fancy tagging along?
Punishment? The Colonel was pretty angry today. Did he hit you?
Well, whether he hit me is neither here nor there, really. Although, actually, he did end up hitting me. And that ain't all. He made me do 1,000 squats and sit-ups.
Whoa, nasty.
Yeah. And now I have to go all the way to the Magmel ruins and back.
So you have to go and collect the ether cylinders?
That's the one. They're used to power the mobile artillery. Looks like the damage has been repaired. They can't move without the ether energy. And it seems like the fueling station's all out of stock.
Is the mobile artillery that big machine that crashed in the residential district?
Yeah, probably.
You know your way around there, right?
Yeah. Okay, I'll go with you.
Yeah, knew you would.
Hold on. The Magmel ruins are in Tefra Cave, right? I heard that there's a male lizard nest there. I couldn't take it if anything happened to Shulk. He's delicate. Not like you, Ryan.
What are you on about?
I'll be fine. I can take care of myself.
But...
Okay, I got it. I'll make you a promise. Shulk won't even get a scratch.
A promise doesn't mean much coming from you.
She don't trust me at all.
Nah, she doesn't mean it.
Alley-oop! Ha! Hello.
Oh, hi. You forgot something. You will be needing the transport cases, right?
Fiora.
Ah. I'm coming along as well. I'd feel better going with you boys than sitting at home worrying about you. So, let's get moving.
I knew she didn't trust me.
Looks like it.